Two East Texas parents have been indicted for the death of their 18-month-old toddler. Daniel Dennis and Aaron Dennis were both indicted earlier this month for two charges of abandoning and endangering a child. The couple were arrested in December after one of their children was found dead.